Welcome to the 8th episode of Haji's Tours. This video will show the beneficial effects of purple corn juice to heart and lungs and the management of a stage 4 breast cancer patient. My dear friends, please don't forget to hit like and subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you will always be updated every time I put up a new video. This strange purple corn thing never fails to amaze me every day. Last year po, my mother, 77 years old, my tita, 81 years old, were both diagnosed with elevated uncontrolled blood pressure. With the help of this purple corn, naging stable na rin po ang blood pressures nila. Gumanda ang tulog, gumanda ang gana ng pagkain, gumanda ang dumi at ang pag-ihi. And then, sumunod po ang father ko, may elevated uric acid level po siya, hindi makalakad. And then, creatinine level clearance identified as stage 3 kidney disease. With the help of this purple corn thing, naging normalized na rin po ang mga metabolic parameters niya. Healthy siya, nakakalakad, at bumaba na rin po ang kanyang creatinine clearance. And last week, only last week, February 22, my brother who is working in Manila for the last 23 years in that particular company started to feel fever at night. And then on February 28, he decided to step inside the hospital so that he had his medical checkup. At ang result po sa hematology, bumagsak po ang resistensya niya. At sa x-ray po, may nagka-problema ang kanyang lungs at ang kanyang puso. And so, my brother told me to keep everything confidential away from our family. And so, inisip ko din po kung paano ko siya matutulungan so that he can report back to his work. And then, ang naisip ko po, bigyan siya ng purple corn juice. Ito po ang hospital na na-admit ang brother ko, Marymount Hospital na nasa Barangay Kamalig, Maykawayan, Bulacan. Ang hematology levels niya sinasabing mataas ang lymphocytes at monocytes, meaning lumaban ang kanyang katawan sa isang viral infection. At ang kanyang x-ray results may suspicious right upper lung, mild cardiomegaly, ibig sabihin medyo lumalaki ang puso, at atheromatous aorta. February 29, that was Saturday, dinalaw ko po siya, and at the same day, lumabas na rin po siya ng hospital. Kasama po ang kanyang reseta, binigyan ko din po siya ng purple corn juice. 2 cover cups, 30 minutes before meals. Morning, lunch, and dinner. So, ginawa po niya yun at mabilis siyang nakarecover, Sabado, Linggo. So, on March 2, that was Monday, pakiramdam niya, malakas na po siya at nag-report na po siya sa opisina nila. Unfortunately, ang opisina nanghihingi po ng medical certificate stating a fit to work status. And so, tinawagan niya po ang kanyang doktor at sinabi na kailangan ang medical papers. Sinabi po ng kanyang doktor na kailangan pong i-x-ray siya for the second time just to be sure of any findings that was posted on February 28. So, from March 2 to March 4, sa pagitan po ng tatlong araw, sinabi ko pong uminom siya ng kalahating bote ng 300 ml na purple corn juice in 3 divided doses. So, ibig pong sabihin, from March 2, 3, and 4, uminom po siya ng half bottle. And so, in those days, we prayed for his health. Na sana po makapag-report pa siya sa trabaho, maging maganda ang kanyang kalusugan. But then, we also think otherwise, na kung anuman ang magiging kalusugan niya, meron naman din po siyang retirement pay, meron din po siyang SSS, at meron din po siyang union contribution fees na makukuha. But then, we prayed and prayed. The second x-ray results, the visualized upper lobes are clear. Thank you very much, Purple Corn. At ito ang hinihinging medical certificate ng kumpanya. Fit to work starting March 4, 2020. Thank you very much, Trans Purple Corn Juice. My brother started to work from March 4, 2020 onwards. And then the second part of this video is an amazing transformation of a 56-year-old breast stage 4 cancer patient. Stage 4 breast cancer patients already affects the heart, bones, lungs, and liver. With the administration of Trans Purple Corn half bottle each day for 1 month over the stage 4 breast cancer patient, ay ito po ang ating makikita na may lump mass just beside the nipple, which is swelling. With half bottle 300 ml purple corn juice each day for 30 days, ay unti-unti nating makikita na nawawala ang pamamaga sa gilid ng nipple, which means na nagkakaroon ng tissue repair. And at the end of 30 days with purple corn, nawala ang cancer cells sa breast ni nanay. Abangan ang mga susunod ko pang mga videos na mga sakit na napagaling ni Trans Purple Corn.